Mia, I think Amber's, like, really racist.
She's not, like, racist. She's, like, white girl racist.
I don't know what that means, but I like the terms.
She just, like, doesn't realize that what's coming out of her mouth is not okay because she grew up around people who look the exact same as her. Like Jessica and Karen.
And Lena Dunham.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Like, the first time I met her, she was like, my best friend in fourth grade was black.
What did you say?
Great.
One time, she was ranting to me about this woman that pissed her off at the store, and she kept referring to her as the Asian woman. She was like, the Asian woman did this, and the Asian woman did that. And I'm like, who cares that she's Asian? Nobody asked, and it doesn't matter for this story.
Last week, she was like, I'm not really into black guys. Nobody asked.
What?
No. Literally nobody.
Every year for Halloween, she dresses up as a Native American.
Every year, Amber? Like, come on, get more creative. Yeah. Get more creative, Amber.
Come on, really? Amber. It's not that hard to not be racist if you just don't be racist. Like
her last week. Why is everyone mad that Becky has good hair?
Oh, my God. When we went camping, she told me that she thinks Chadwick Boseman looks exactly the same as Michael B. Jordan.
Bitch!
Not all black people look the same, and you can't say racist shit just because we're in the woods.
She doesn't say the N-word in songs around me, but I know she says that shit when I'm not around. Heard her.
Oh, my God.
Seen it.
She's so into the Women's March. Like, every year she comes with her nipples just out and about, not blurred, and then Black Lives Matters comes out, like, and, like, I'm at the march, and where's Amber? I'm like, where's Amber? But she has such a good forehead. Have you seen that thing? Ah! Just want to sit on it, and I'm not even lesbian.